Hey, welcome. If you want to become an AI engineer but everything online feels confusing or overwhelming, don't worry. This video will give you a clear, simple path to follow. This is your complete roadmap for becoming an AI engineer in 2026. Let's start with the opportunity. AI jobs are exploding. Companies everywhere, startups, big tech, healthcare, finance, they all want AI talent. So if you start learning now, you're positioning yourself for one of the fastest growing careers in the world. As an AI engineer, you'll build real systems, chatbots, vision models, deep learning applications, data pipelines, and honestly, seeing your own model work for the first time, that feeling is incredible. This is a career where you create, not just learn. Everything starts with Python. Don't try to become an expert overnight, just learn the basics. Spend week one writing small scripts, solving simple exercises, and getting comfortable typing code. You just need to be functional, not perfect. Next is math. But relax, it's not scary. You only need the essentials, a bit of algebra, statistics, probability, and some intuition about calculus. Enough to understand how models think, not enough to do advanced proofs. This is where the magic starts, machine learning. You'll learn how computers make predictions from data. Start with simple algorithms like linear regression, decision trees, and KNN. Once you understand these, deeper concepts will feel easier. Deep learning is the next level. Neural networks, CNNs, RNNs, transformers. This is the technology behind ChatGPT, self-driving cars, and modern AI breakthroughs. And yes, you will learn all of this step by step. This part is important. You won't get hired by just watching videos. You get hired by building. Start with small projects, a chatbot, a classifier, a prediction model. Each project builds confidence, and more importantly, it builds your portfolio. Your portfolio is everything. Recruiters want to see your work, not your certificates. Put your projects on GitHub with clean code, clear notebooks, and simple explanations. A good portfolio makes you stand out instantly. To get an AI job, you'll go through coding rounds, ML theory questions, and problem-solving tasks. Don't worry, I'll teach you all of this in upcoming videos, step by step, the same way real AI engineers prepare. All right, let's break this down in a way that feels realistic and manageable, not overwhelming. Think of the next 7 weeks as a guided journey that slowly turns you from a beginner into someone who can actually build real AI projects. In your first week, don't pressure yourself to master Python. Just focus on getting comfortable with the language. Type a lot, play with the basics, write tiny little scripts, break them, fix them, and just get used to thinking in Python. That's it. No stress, no perfection. Then in the second week, you'll start strengthening your logic. It's like exercising a muscle. You'll work with lists, dictionaries, loops, and solve a few simple problems online. Nothing advanced. Just enough to make your brain warm up and get into problem-solving mode. By week three, you'll step into the tools every AI engineer uses, NumPy and Pandas. This is where things suddenly feel more real. You'll load data, explore it, clean it a little, and realize, oh wow, I'm actually doing data work now. In week four, you'll start visualizing your data. Plotting graphs is honestly one of the most fun parts. You'll be able to look at a dataset and actually understand what's happening inside it, and that's a superpower in AI. The next week, week five, is where you finally start making sense of machine learning concepts. Because now you have the math intuition, mean, variance, probability, patterns, you'll understand what your models are trying to learn. Then comes week six, and don't worry, linear algebra here is not the scary kind. It's just enough to understand how vectors and matrices affect how ML models behave. It's the why behind the scenes. And finally, week seven is the highlight. This is where you build your very first machine learning project, end to end. Pick a simple dataset, train a model, test it, and upload everything to GitHub. This is the moment when you stop feeling like a beginner and start feeling like an actual AI engineer. Follow this flow week by week, steadily, without rushing, and you'll be way ahead of most people who are still just thinking about learning AI. You don't need paid courses. Everything is available for free. Use Google Colab for training models, Kaggle for datasets, watch videos in this channel for basics, and GitHub for your portfolio. The tools are free. You just need consistency. You don't need a perfect laptop or perfect timing. You don't need permission. Start with something small today, even 20 minutes of Python. Momentum beats perfection. And don't worry, you're not learning alone. Coming up next on this channel, Python tutorials, ML basics, deep learning projects, interview preparation, everything you need to become DAB ready. If you're serious about becoming an AI engineer, hit subscribe. I upload tutorials, projects, and interview guidance to help you grow step by step. Join the community. Your AI journey starts here. Your journey starts right now. Learn Python, understand the basics, build projects, and improve one step at a time. You absolutely can do this, and I'm here to guide you. And along the way, you'll master real engineering tools like TensorFlow, PyTorch, Scikit-learn, and Jupyter. These tools are what real AI engineers use every day. Make 2026 your year to learn, to grow, to start your AI career. This video is just the beginning. The next videos will take you step by step until you land your first AI job. Let's do this together.